Hey VC, what's up? It's me, yours truly. Quick VC cheer with what little I have left of the Propel Zero water. I go to those things quick, they're so good. But back to do a quick video response to Travis, Vinylonvideo, his 500 subs contest. I mean, Travis has been in the VC a little while, just not a long time now, but a little while. And I mean, he's knocked out 500 subs like that, which is freaking awesome. So first and foremost, Travis, congratulations on the 500 subs. I also want to put in a quick plug, if you guys don't mind, to Weekly Rations. He put up a thread video for his 100 subs, and I put it in my favorites, and it took me about a week or so to get back to it. When I did the other day, I think he said I was like one of the first people to respond to it. So I know he's somewhat new in the VC, but he's a really cool guy, and if you're like me, you know, a lot of times now, just like I found his channel, I stumbled across it through someone else's video. So if you have not subscribed to his channel or done a response to his 100 subs contest, Weekly Rations, make sure you go check out his contest and do a response to it. It kind of cracked me up too when I thought about that, because, you know, I remember when I made my very, very first video in the VC. You know, one of the reasons I made it, it wasn't even the VC then, one of the reasons I made it was because I was wanting to see more people do vinyl videos. Because that was like when I was really first getting into it, and there weren't a lot of videos out there, so I was like begging people to do videos about their vinyl, and I was like, well, I guess I better do one, and maybe that'll help entice someone else to do that. And now, like today, you can't even keep up with, I mean, with all the freaking vinyl videos that are coming up every other day. I mean, it's just like night and day. Well, unless you're Robin Boston, I think he's the only person that's figured out how to do that. But the rest of us mortal humans, we can't even figure out how to keep up with all the videos that pop up in the VC. So I just thought about that when I thought about Weekly Rations, his thread and all that stuff. I'm just like, God, so many changes since that first day. But anyway, this is my response to Travis's Vinylonvideo, his 500 subs contest, which I believe was a banquet, something just like basically showing covers with food and stuff like that on it. You know, so that's what I'm gonna do. Good question too, 'cause it kind of made me think, you know, some covers you think you know, but then when you really start thinking, wait, did that have food on there or not? So it kind of made me flip through a lot of old vinyl, which was really cool. So let me just kind of run through the ones that popped out. The first one's what you hear playing in the background, which I love this song, Never Been a Reason by Head East. And of course, that's the name of the album, is the Flat Pancake. The Flat Pancake? No, Flat as a Pancake. And of course, there's a nice big syrupy pancake right there on front. So that's a cool one. That's a great song too, man. I tell you, so many different elements in that one. That's a whole nother video. Then you got Supertramp, Breakfast in America. So right there in the title, plus, you know, the whole breakfast scene and the waitress with the juice and all the good stuff. And then you have the Rolling Stones, of course, Let It Bleed, with the nice cake, tire, all kinds of stuff going on there. Chicago and the Chocolate Bar, Partially Unwrapped. That's another good one. And it may not actually be food, but the word spells food, so bread, I mean, come on. I cannot have that in there. As well as Vanilla Fudge. Sounds like food to me. And you got Paul McCartney, and a little bowl of cherries. I guess you can get away with this one, REO Speedwagon. I mean, that is referencing tuna fish, which is disgusting. I cannot stand fish. I'm not a seafood fan at all. Mainly because it looks and smells the same way it did when it was alive. I can't deal with that. This is one I'm sure a lot of people will pick. Velvet Underground with the banana. That'll probably be in everyone's video, I'm sure. The Cars, Shake It Up. Obviously, she's mixing something in that drink. 16 candles with a nice little birthday cake right there on the front. Molly Ringwald, oh, my lady from the 80s. Love the 80s. Of course, the Fat Boys. Got the pizza and the ice cream there. This is a great record right here, too, boy, I tell you. Matter of fact, this is so good, I'm going to interrupt the video. See if I can do this while I'm sitting down without hurting anything. Yeah, I can reach it. This record is so good, and I haven't heard it in so long. Let's just do a little something like that. So we got the Fat Boys there. And again, kind of get a little creative here, but again, I hate seafood, but you know, some people like crabs, crab legs, which again, that's why it's so disgusting. This is a live crab, right? When you go to Long John Silver's, if you go to any seafood place and order crab legs, they look just like that. It's like no different. Ugh. That's why seafood is so disgusting. If a hamburger looked like a cow, I probably wouldn't eat that either. Wild cherries. Of course, got the cherry there. Judas Priest. Got the bottle cap there. It's like a beer bottle or a soda bottle cap. Rock and Roller. And here's a good one, too. This is a compilation called A La Carte. So, of course, got all the sexy old ladies from the 70s or whatever. That's a nice cover right there, boy. And then the last three here. Tijuana Brass. Everybody knows that cover right there with the whipped cream. Good stuff. And then I figure after you eat all that stuff, you know, we're talking about food and everything else, you gotta have a place to put it. So, you know, Rolling Stones, got your nice little toilet there to go get all that stuff flushed out of your system. And last but not least, Joan Jett. Oh, in case you're wondering, that's eye candy. So that's why that one's in there in the food. Oh, love me some Joan Jett. Oh my gosh. Love Joan. So anyway, there you go, Travis. I'm sure you probably know it's a different background. I'm actually shooting this one in my bedroom. Just kind of changing things up a little bit. Oh, wait a second, I forgot this one. I was listening to it earlier. Hootie Rhythm Devils there. As you can see there, they got the whole, you know, barbecue scene. So you almost forgot that one. But anyway, there you go, Travis, man. Again, congratulations on your subs. Glad to know you. Glad you're part of the VC. Look forward to many more videos I'm sure you're going to share with us. So take care of yourselves, VC. Take care of Travis. And we will talk to you soon.